ओके
सो गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नाइट्रोजन साइकिल. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द होल प्रोसेस ऑफ नाइट्रोजन साइकिल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस व्हाट आर द स्टेप्स इन्वॉल्व इन नाइट्रोजन साइकिल. सो लेट अस सी. क्लास 8 चैप्टर 1 साइंस क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन. ओके सो लेट अस सी the first step in nitrogen cycle is nitrogen fixation. Okay, so let us see what is nitrogen fixation. The process of converting free nitrogen gas of the atmosphere into nitrogen compound is known as nitrogen fixation. So in previous lecture we also talk about nitrogen fixation. So the process in which whatever the atmospheric nitrogen present in our earth, okay, so they convert into nitrogen compound is known as nitrogen fixation. Okay, in nature nitrogen fixation take place in the following ways. Okay, so there are the two ways of nitrogen fixation. First is atmospheric nitrogen fixation and second is biological nitrogen fixation. Let us see what is nitrogen fixations are of two type. Okay, are happen in our in nature. First is atmospheric nitrogen fixation and second is biological nitrogen fixation. Okay, just first is nitrogen fixation. Lighting cause high temperature which result in a reaction between nitrogen and oxygen present in air to produce oxide of nitrogen. So when lighting occur in raining days, nowadays lighting is obviously happen, so whatever the lightings are there, they break nitrogen from the air to nitrogen compound. Okay, we can also say that nitrogen compound come from nitrogen, whatever the nitrogen present in our atmosphere, okay, by lighting. So this dissolve in rainwater forming dilute nitric acid, and then this nitric compound, when this nitrogen compound obtained, then after they dissolve in rainwater, and form dilute nitric acid. Okay, so this nitric acid react with alkalis. What is alkalis? Whatever the bases are there, bases means having bitter in taste. Okay, so basically when they react with alkalis of soil, okay, like limestone, to turn into nitrates. So what is the reaction in atmospheric nitrogen fixation? Look, first is nitrogen and oxygen react with each other in our atmosphere and form nitrogen oxide. Then after this nitrogen oxide again react with O2 and form 2NO2. Okay, now this 4NO2 react with H2O. H2O is water, rain water, okay, in a presence of oxygen, in the presence of oxygen, and form HNO3, okay, HNO3, which is nitric acid, and then after it react with lime soda, it react with alkalis, which is CaCO3, which is lime soda. When this nitrates react with alkalis, they form calcium nitrate plus H2O plus CO2. So you need to understand these all chemical reaction by which the atmospheric nitrogen fixation can occur. Okay. So overall, the atmospheric nitrogen fixation are as follow. First, nitrogen and oxygen present in our atmosphere having proportion of 78% of nitrogen and 21% of oxygen, they react each other and form nitrogen oxide. Then after this nitrogen oxide react with water, rain water, in the presence of oxygen, and they form nitric acid. And then after this nitric acid react with lime soda, which is present in soil, and form CaNO3 whole twice plus H2O and plus CO2. And then after plant absorb this CaNO3 whole twice, okay, for their development. So this is all about how atmospheric nitrogen, this NO2, convert into soluble nitrogen compound by which plant take for their development or growth. Okay. Now next is biological nitrogen fixation. Next is biological nitrogen fixation. We know that it is conversion of atmospheric nitrogen into nitrogen compound by the living organism. We also talk about rhizobium so many times. So whatever the process done by rhizobium, okay, that bacteria convert into soluble compound nitrogen, atmospheric nitrogen. So this process is known as biological nitrogen fixation, okay. So this is all about nitrogen fixation. First, atmospheric nitrogen, you understand this is when lighting occur, they break down this one into this one, and then after the whole process occur, okay, and the biological nitrogen fixation are related to rhizobium concept, which are taking from chapter 1. Again and again I will tell you. I was discussed also in previous lecture. Okay.